They have taken Charlestown. They have taken our state. They've taken our homes, and they've taken our families. And now they want to take our independence. But they may have the numbers, but we have something to fight for.
Seeing the widespread destruction and fear caused by British and local Tory forces in the South, Patriot rebels take up arms. But had the British been less aggressive and the Tories less belligerent, they would likely have had more success overtaking the South slowly. Instead, an overzealous Cornwallis leaves local rebels little choice but to form civilian militias and fight back.